As the white man's foothold increases, the red man's land diminishes. Seldom has history recorded such a phenomenal land transaction as that which took place on a little island in the Hudson River in 1626. There, a voice cries out in the wilderness, and a city is born.
Too many moons we live here, White Cloud. Time to unload this crummy island. Why we not live in Massachusetts like your brother? He get invited to lunch.
Big deal.
This place too hot in summer, too cold in winter. No place for Papoose to grow up. No chance for culture.
Well, he could run down to Carnegie Wigwam on Sunday afternoons, listen to Flying Birdstein explain the ceremonial dances.
You'll listen me. Sell Manhattan to white man. Get me plenty junk jewelry. All right?
All right. Me list with real estate agent. He find live one, okay?
Okay.
Okay, Chief, I think I got a live one for you. Dutchman, now when he gets here, let me do all the talking, all right? Hey, here he is now. Come in!
Say, that's pretty hard buffalo hide you got here on this teepee. I like to bust my knuckles.
Yeah, well, just so he didn't bust his pockets, eh, Chief?
Tishman's my name, Peter Tishman.
And this here is Chief White Cloud. What can we do for you, sir?
Well, I seen your listing in the paper here. For sale, Iceland, ! Ideal for summer festival. Gorgeous view, spell view, running water.
Wait a minute. What is that running water bit?
Not my wife, brother. He go with island.
Oh, yeah.
Spacious trees, wall-to-wall grass, room for pool. What's pool?
It's like snooker.
Oh.
Well, that's it. Now, if you're in the market for an island, friend, you couldn't go wrong, believe me.
What's the asking price?
You give us...
Let me handle this, will you, Chief? Now, a beautiful piece of property like this couldn't let it go for a nickel less than $32 worth of junk jewelry.
What, $32 for a crummy piece of undeveloped property like this? I'm going to see you around.
Make it $29.50.
Go away.
Look, I don't like to haggle, Pete. Make it 28 and a quarter. Right?
Come on.
Now, wait a minute. Chief, when I give you the signal, bring on the Indians.
Right.
Now, look, Pete, baby, can't you see the possibilities? Step outside here. Look around you. Sure, it's a barren piece of wasteland now. Sure, it don't look like much. But someday, this little footpath is gonna echo with the sound of dancing feet. Why, they're gonna hang a sign right over there, and it's gonna say Broadway. Yeah. This way, Mr. First Nighter. Put on your top hat, white feather and tails. Paint up your faces, you reds and you pales. Put on your beaded goods, we're gonna do the woods. Tap dance up the hills and down the dale. Remember, someday, this all will be mirth. Yes, sir, right here on Broadway. Corner 51st, yes, sir. You'll be a vital part of all the terribly smart set.
In your top hat, white feather and tails.
Here we go! Let me have it, boys! Stand up to your penthouse and look at the view. Mix with a show folk and Park Avenue, yes, sir. So gay and so aloof, name dropping on the rooftop.
Drinking champagne by the pail. In your top hat, white feather and tails.
Say, that was a nice number. You kids get a pretty good sound out of them moccasins.
Yes, sir, considering they were tap dancing on dirt, too.
Well, I'm gonna see you.
No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Make it 25 even, we'll toss in the Bronx.
No, I couldn't possibly see my way clear.
We throw in Staten Island.
You hear that? Is that a generous Indian? You'll have Manhattan, the Bronx, and Staten Island, too. Hello? Yeah, Dick. We use any more, we'll have to pay a royalty, huh? All right, sweetie, we'll knock it off. Right. Okay. Yeah, okay.
I'll give you $24.
Sold. But none of that cash stuff.
The chief's wife wants strictly junk jewelry.
Baubles, bangles, bright, shiny beads.
Yeah, hold it, baby, will you? You're laying yourself wide open for another phone call.
Okay, it's a deal. Here you go. You're lucky the price wasn't no higher. I never carry more than $24 in junk jewelry.
Nice quality. Wife, flip.
All right, men, pack up those trees and let's get out of here.
What?
Strike the forest.
Wait a second. Where are you going with my trees?
What do you think? You bought a furnished island?
You mean all those trees was in pot?
Yes, laugh on you. Old island, solid concrete. Nothing grow except in little square place in middle of island.
But how am I going to get people to live on a solid concrete island?
Who would want to? Nice place to visit, but...
But you wouldn't want to live here.
Yeah.
I guess you're right.